Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for some more pinball. First things first, I did forget to play test FX3 earlier, so there may be a chance that it's gonna crash. So like I said, I forgot to check it, so I'll have to actually get into the game and start it up, and moment of truth. So, but yeah, otherwise, pretty much like yesterday, slept like a baby, or when I laid down this morning, I pretty much slept like a baby. In fact, I ended up waking up like an hour early, so got about 5 hours of sleep, woke up around noon, I think, tossed and turned for about an hour, so I wasn't going anywhere, so I just said, fuck it, went ahead and started my day like an hour early. So, but on the downside, the nap, like just like yesterday, it kind of sucked. It was like all dream and nightmare filled. So there may be a chance later on that, but we'll see come later on. So, but otherwise, not much else to say. Just doing the usual FX3. But as said a few moments ago, there's gonna be a chance that it might crash, because I forgot to test it earlier. Then hopping on over to Pinball Arcade, and then doing some Zachariah afterwards. So, been trying to cover all the bases. And also, like usual, I do eat and drink when streaming, so starting off with a hard-boiled egg. And some grapes, and looks like I'm running low. Okay, I gotta get rid of a window here. Let's get that out of there. Let's get that out of there. Okay, that should do it. Okay, then I gotta set my fan on the floor real quick. Okay, I'm just doing a little bit of this. Like I said, I'm just testing it.
Starkey awakens. I fear the final prophecy is at hand.
As their fear strengthens, so too does my power.
And it's darn already. Wire issues. So, it doesn't look like it's crashing so far.
We need counter weapons. Combo.
Close enough. So, looks like we're good to go. Alright. Okay, so let me get the screen set up real quick. Because, unlike yesterday, I actually did a fair amount of tournaments. Uh-oh, but we got flickering, it looks like. I took third. Not too bad. DIY got lucky. Mediocre on this one. Otherwise, I guess it's a good tournament. Scores are close for the most part, so can't complain too much. Everybody must know something about this table that I don't. Yeah, this just ain't a great table. I mean, when the top score is 30 mil. Low scoring table. Yeah, V12. Classic bitch of a table right here. Damn good tournament here. Just barely beat out second place. You must have pulled it off. I know what you have to do on here in order to get a huge score. Looks like Elcandy managed to do it. Maybe Ving's done as well. Okay. So let me set the overlay back. First things first, so I guess it's Fallout. Yeah, so this is the, actually, let me do something real quick. No,
nice. Perfect. Perfect.
You die now, human. Too fun.
Limp dick. Limp dick.
Let's hurry this up. You're not killing anyone.
God damn it!
Excellent.
Wire problems.
Sure.
Ah, damn it. Need a new wire. You know, it's kind of hard when all the required shots are on the left side of the table. Oh, hey, Keith.
Need the cola. Ice cold.
It's like we're back to this. Hey, went in. How about that? Makes two of us.
Nothing to eat.
Of course, making all my shots now, they ain't lit.
Let's hurry this up.
Yeah, nothing I can do.
Excellent.
Okay.
Nice.
Sure wish I could hit that left ramp. Sure wish I could hit the left ramp.
The railroad requires my attention. Perfect. Nuka Cola. Ice cold.
Stupid noises.
The Institute wants my help.
I can't fucking shoot. So, yeah. I guess that's it. No, you don't want the ball in there. Input lag. Yeah, that's trying to get it out. No. That's fine. Ball is gonna drain anyway. I didn't get a single one. Oh. Damn you, Joe. Settle for 40 mil. Oh, damn, okay. Little sticky wicky, huh? Oh, it's a bit nippy out where you live, huh? Five restarts.
some decent pictures, Parker, or you are fired! Fired, fired, fired!
Spider sense tingling. Does whatever a spider can.
Imbecile. What good could you have capturing me?
That was close.
No hurry up for me. No, I think it was a doom loop.
Sort of dad blasted charity?
Yeah. That was a doom loop. The ball hit something on the way around.
You for flying an unregistered vehicle.
Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow,
wow. Look out! Here comes the Spider-Man!
Input lag. That had to have been. Could have sworn, yeah, input lag. So, I have to play wirelessly because I'm having major disconnect issues.
Home sweet home.
Doom loop, or doom ramp, I mean.
Stop being evil. Simple.
You ruined my game.
Oh.
Not going down that easily.
You finished. I am in the middle of a very important experiment.
So, what other ramps am I supposed to be shooting? Yeah, I missed the right loop.
See old JJ again for a long time.
Yeah, doom loop. Just barely made it around.
The goblin doesn't like bugs.
Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Don't want to hit that captive ball up there too many times. Otherwise, your controller is going to get reversed. I gotta miss the right loop.
Impossible.
It won't get.
Saved by my trusty webs. A few more and you might actually make this interesting, Goblin.
Of course I'm not gonna do that. The shot's lit.
Spider sense tingling. Close. I'm afraid I'll have to report you for flying an unregistered vehicle.
I know it. Pause. I gotta flip the controller over. And I can't nudge when my controller is like this.
There's no way to tell what's real and what's illusion.
Doom loop.
Up, Wallcrawler. This day belongs to Mysterio.
Wow, wow, wow.
Yeah,
that input lag.
You know the old saying, Wallcrawler. The goblin's always green.
So. Sure wish I could hit the right ramp. There we go.
Bring me some decent pictures, Parker, or you are fired! Fired, fired, fired!
Oh, yeah.
test just wasn't good enough. I think Max, or maybe not Maximal. Okay. Yeah. You can get a good score on here, but 800 million? Yeah, I'm gonna need to see a replay on that sucker. Speaking of that. Okay. Looks like the tournament. Looks like the pickings are slim today. I suck balls. Here, let me try again.
Human time is done. This is the age of the super digit. Nice.
No, get out of there.
Just tell me where you keep the nukes.
That's all for now.
The Institute wants my help. Coca-Cola. Ice cold. Perfect.
So I take it there's another job.
You have to complete modes on this table in order to get a decent score.
job for me.
Sure wish I can get in that faction hole.
The railroad requires my attention.
Yeah, I think the whole world of Fallout requires my attention. Too bad I can't get it in the hole.
So bored here. Nothing to do. Nothing to eat.
Yep, shots are lit. None are gonna hit. There we go.
Stupid noises.
No quest for me. Nope. Doom loop. Got it.
Bingo.
Get my points.
There we go.
I don't think the ball was meant to do that. I know.
Nice.
Nice location.
That's some Zachariah bullshit there. Oh, fuck that up.
Coca-Cola, ice cold.
Yeah, that sucked ass. Was doing great. Should have been a skill shot.
Nice.
There seems to be something wrong with that spinner over there. Lip, dick.
Let's hurry this up. You're not killing anyone. Careful.
Hey, you disappeared.
Ball's gonna drain anyway. I think I did better than my last score. That's really about all I can ask. Yeah. Hey, I moved up a rank. Yeah, I think I'm gonna need to see a replay on the first place. 143 million. And this is already a pretty low scoring table. And it's not a very fast table either. There's lots of cutscenes and animations and shit that eat up your time. So yeah, that better be a super long video too. Like at least an hour. Okay, so what table this time? I want to say Doctor Strange. I wouldn't be able to do a time mode on it though. Feeling a bit like a Star Wars table, but as it has copyrighted music, I'm gonna have to throw my own music on instead. Not a good table until you start a mode, then you're fucked. Not in the mood for that one. I'm open to suggestions. Kind of burn on this table. we'll go with Starfighter Assault. And this is gonna be one of the rare times where normally when I set this tournament up, it's always gonna be user choice. This time around, I'm gonna set one of them to Bumper. Too late. Time's up. But like I said, as this table has copyrighted music, alright, I got a problem with my OBS here. It's not wanting to cooperate with me. Hold on. Yeah, so I'm going to have my own music going in the background, because the silence is going to drive me up a fucking wall. This is Medwegia. I can't even read that. It's the Raw Psychedelic Dungeon Synth Black Metal Manifesto. So.
Enemy fighters approaching. Right, and together.
The Galactic Empire.
And then because Mode's in multi-ball, the music does play for him, but thing of it is with the way I play, they don't last long. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do, just gonna go ahead and kill the music on here. Hold on. Gotta start this over from the beginning. There. Doom ramp.
It's official. You suck.
Doom ramp. Can I hit something, please? Something's lagging.
Medwegia.
Doom loop. Shots are lit. None are gonna get hit. Yeah. Doom ramp. Lamp dick. Actually went all the way up. Yeah, shots lit, not gonna hit.
Disarm that vessel. I want them alive.
Yep. Shots are lit, none are gonna get hit. Flashing lanes. Thank you. Yeah, bobbling the ball. Limp dick. God damn. I need to tighten the springs on these flippers or something. Missed the extra ball. Well, I guess it was there. I thought they were going to have it like in an out lane or something. Something happened there.
The squad hole is now open.
So guess what I'm not gonna get? Lip dick. Yeah, if I'd have known I was gonna get this many multi-balls, I'd have used the multi-ball buff.
Thank you.
One of them got away. God damn. Catch the ball. Catch the ball. That was an Avatar moment. Treebeard. Doom loop. Bad call there. This is definitely the longest I've lasted on this table in a while.
Thank you.
Input lag. And a limp dick. Fuck. Yeah, shots are lit. None are gonna get hit. There we go. So, all combos for me. Yeah, I know.
Disarm that vessel. I want them alive.
Let's play racquetball! Doom low or Doom ramp.
Thank you.
Doom loop. Yeah, that sucked. Pause a second. Okay, still the same album. Doom loop. No shit. Yeah, for those that don't know, this is the longest I've ever lasted on this table. I was expecting this to be, at best, a decent time, as long trying to keep the ball in the bumpers as long as I can. Yeah. That's why I had to check it. Fuck. Hang on. I'm gonna move the grapes out of the way. I just kicked them. Here, let's check now. Yeah, that sucked. Thank you. Do him, Lope. So, there was supposed to be a voice line that said, "You have failed." I guess they classify that as music. Why, I don't know. I'm gonna have to handpick the next album. It's one that I know that I have the YouTube link for. It's Garden of Shadows, Hex Sound. It's... Oh shit, I didn't even think of that. Yeah. Man, if that happened, chances are I might just uninstall the whole fucking game, man. Thank you. Double flipper, bitch. Never mind. I would like to think so.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
So, that's all I could get. Just a measly sixth place. Thanks, Keith. So, I guess now that, I gotta get up and move around a bit. Yeah, plus I gotta use the bathroom too, so I shouldn't be too long. I do have to type something down though first before I forget. Yeah, wonderful run, man. think I could have done it without you guys hanging out. Okay, I gotta look at Solo. Bayona Clap? Never heard of her. Bayona. Okay, so time for some randos. And probably like yesterday, I'm probably not gonna be doing a whole lot of these. No, never mind. Music comes back on.
Will he finish what he begins?
Kill shot.
Whoa, input lag.
Be careful.
We have thousands of probe droids searching the galaxy.
You must complete the training.
Use the Force. Yes.
Sure wish I could hit something. Sure wish I could hit something. That's pretty damn bad. 30 seconds of not hitting a fucking thing. Gotta stick around. Oh, I guess it comes back on again.
A galaxy divided.
A galaxy divided.
Skill shot. Watch out. Ball saved.
That's a bad ball save.
Ah, damn. Means I probably won't even hit it.
Ball help. Save. Kick back. Watch out. Liberation.
Fuck.
Lock is linked. Jack lock. Ball lock.
The plan is only as good as those who see through.
Watch out.
I can't. boss keep trying to go down the middle. Yeah, I got nowhere near. Hey, that actually registered. Yeah, the ramp on this table sucks. Yippers. Whoa, it's actually saved. How about that?
The tale of Sinbad and the rocks.
Shoot the left passage.
Yeah, I picked it. Yeah, that was a tourney table. No wonder I was having so much trouble trying to get control of the ball. Bob's Boogers. Not a good start. Lamp dick.
You two have homework?
No.
Good, because you're going down to the pier to hand out flyers.
Oh my god. God damn. This is so exciting.
So, there's 10 seconds gone. Somebody hungry?
Someone hungry?
You want some water?
Of course.
Doom ramp. I was trying to get the, trying to grab my score boost. Didn't happen.
Uh,
Rip dick. Yeah, and speaking of that, Keith, I actually did watch a few episodes of this show. Kind of like a lot of other shows. I love the concept, but it just... I can't last. I'll end up crying uncle at some point.
Are you ready to order?
Fantastic!
Was it obvious I don't care?
Cheese!
Ball's gonna go in the out lane anyway, so. Yeah, that's another show I never got around to watching. There. Yeah, Doom Ramp.
Oh my god, this is so exciting!
No, it ain't, because this is a dumb mode here. I'm gonna try to make the shot, but. Yeah. So. And I flubbed it. But yeah, you have to actually make that shot. In order just to light one kickback.
Tension is no big deal, Mom.
And we're going back to this again. Yeah. Center ramp. That's all you gotta do. Not limp dick it.
I'm a smart, strong, sensual woman.
Sound bug.
I'm excited.
So now we're not hitting anything. Sweetie. so it's about average. 55 mil.
Oh.
Yeah, probably gonna be my last table here.
What? Over there! Take out that searchlight before we're spotted. Great shot. Let's get moving. This another one of Hydra's tricks, Madam Mask? Over there! Take out that searchlight before we're spotted. Great shot. Let's get moving.
What the hell? That's your fault, Joe. That's a shitty play right there.
Take out that searchlight before we're spotted. Damn it. I missed.
I always miss.
Come on. We should look for another way around.
Shot eater. Shot eater. I hit something, please. And not that. God damn.
I have no idea who you are, but you are clearly an imposter. I will show you how we deal with fraud.
Black Widow, either I'm seeing double or you've got a doppelganger.
Fuck.
You chose the wrong woman to mess with.
Yeah, I saw that too. Some bad shooting, Joe.
Quicker if you want to hit me.
Some mighty shitty shooting. Doom loop.
Deal with traitors around here.
I know. I'm a loser.
We'll get caught if we keep this up, Widow.
Yeah, nowhere near. So that's going to be it for the FX3 part of the stream. It's going to be an intermission, and then after all that, Pinball Arcade. But doing good so far. So, let me start getting things set up here. We got Playboy Pinball. Oh wow, this table actually existed. Data East 1989.
Welcome to my party.
Anyway, I'll be back. Tuna sandwich.
Thank you.
look at that. No, it's full blast from my end. Yeah. You gotta love having a multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins. Yeah, this is... No way my computer would be able to handle this. Too shiny. I do appreciate them, brightening up the ball a little bit, though. Yeah. Did he just save that? I was looking elsewhere. That's a Zachariah kickback right there. I hear Galaga noises. Yeah, it looks like the, unless that's just the animation, looks like you could only nudge upward on this table. Bit of a surprise it was made by Data East and not Stern. There goes the multi-ball. Avatar moment. Yeah. Yeah, short run. Otherwise, I guess we'll start firing up Pinball Arcade. already. Ooh, I want to look at something real quick. Okay, and I'm gonna do. Where's it at? Okay, so this time I'm playing in wired mode, or I've got the controller wire plugged in. I wanna try something. Not a good start. And as I've shown here, most of the tilts that you're gonna see on here, or for those that have never seen me stream pinball before, for all you people just now showing up, most of the tilts that you're gonna see on here are intentional. It's just my way of ending the current ball and just getting onto the next one. Especially with what you saw there, the ball sucked ass, so there's no point sticking around. Let's just go on to the next ball. As part and parcel to that, when the very last ball has drained, same thing. Not gonna tear you around, sitting around for the match cutscene and all that. Let's just go on to the next tip. A little too much mustard on that hot dog. Doom ramp. Undercooked that one. Okay, so you can upgrade the jackpot even during multi-ball. Limp dick. Limp dick. Alright. Not for the right ramp. Oh, bear in mind too, in case it isn't obvious, the table is shaking. So I'm gonna have a very hard time trying to line up a good shot. Like that. Just tilt the shit. Jackpot. Nope. Not for me. Not me. Limp dick. Fuck. Stop. don't think replays count as extra balls on this table. Oh, whoa. Wasn't expecting that to happen. Oh, missed the shelter. Well, got him in the first try. I got a jackpot anyway. Okay. Nothing I can do. That ball is going to drain, so. I already got it. I already got the jackpot. Okay, I do feel I need to explain something here for mostly for those that have never watched me stream before. Yes, I nudge the table a lot. Believe it or not, there's aside from the times where I do it intentionally, I do it with a purpose. It may not look like it at first. You know, it might look like, it's not fair, I don't want to bother the train, or anything like that. I'm not being a big baby or what, anything. But like I said, there's nudging that, one, nudging is actually a very important part of pinball. It's less, in the real world, it's less so. Because a lot of times, at least the tables that I've played with in real life over the years, they are sensitive as fuck. You can just, you can breathe on them, and they tilt. So, less so in real life, but in virtual. You could almost do this to your heart's content. But what I'm trying to say is, again, you're gonna be seeing me nudge the table a lot, but believe, as crazy as it might sound, it's actually a science. It's actually a science when nudging, it's almost an art form. Like I said, aside from the times that I'm intentionally doing it, I do it with a purpose. I'm trying to use, there was a certain way I was wanting to say this. You're using the table as a weapon, for lack of a better phrase. You're using the table to smack the ball somewhere else. Like when it flies to, say, the right out lane, I might nudge the table left. That's what I'm trying to do, is I'm trying to use the very right edge. I'm trying to use the wall here to smack the ball with. I'm trying to smack the ball with the far right wall. I'm trying to knock it away. So, once again, nudging is actually a science in pinball. The right nudge at the right time could actually save a ball drain, or it could get you in a, it could put the ball in a better position for you to make a better shot. So, it's just, it's one of those things that I, you know, I keep wanting to talk about, but since I'm, you know, too focused on playing pinball, it's hard for me to get it out. So once again, I'm not being a crybaby or anything like that. Aside from the intentional, okay, I'll shut up. I'm repeating myself. A little undercooked. So the nudging up that you saw, that was at that moment I was actually trying to aim for the center ramp without actually catching the ball. I was basically trying to racquetball it up there, but at that moment it didn't feel like I had enough power, or I was gonna have enough momentum to get the ball up there. So yeah, I flipped and then nudged up at the same time. That was me trying to do a power shot, trying to power the ball up there. And then I nudged right there, because if this was a limp dick shot here, it didn't go all the way up, it kind of flopped. And if I didn't do that, the ball might have gone back down straight into the left outlet. So I nudged right in my effort to try to smack the ball away from over here. So like I said, there is a method to the madness. Yeah. And since I'm at that point, I'll go ahead and talk about the table first chance I get. Yeah, just okay. So you probably seen some of this already, but your main goal, or let me back up. There's sort of kind of two ways to play this table. The first way, it's all about the center ramp. You might have seen me building up the miles every time I make it. Once you get to 99 miles, from there on after, every ramp shot you hit is gonna be like a 200,000 end of the world bonus. I believe that is a legit tournament strategy too. Just do nothing but hit the center ramp. The proper way to play this table, as you can see here, it's all about filling up the billboard here. Getting the, lighting up the flashing numbers. You do that by hitting the corresponding targets. As you can see here, well, number 9 is flashing over here, but you got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you know, all that. But instead, if you hit the right ramp, it'll spot one of these. So the right ramp is actually the better shot. Like, just, you should almost never, ever, 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 ever intentionally aim for a flashing shot down here. Because if you look at some of these targets, you know, hitting this captive ball, if you hit it the wrong way, the ball's gonna go straight down the middle. So yeah, so once again, you never, ever, 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 ever want to intentionally make these flashing shots. Instead, aim for the right ramp. Because again, it'll spot a letter. So it's a much easier and a much safer shot to make. So that's why I tend to get pissed off when I can't make these, when I can't make the right ramp shot, because it's such a valuable one. You might have also seen over here, every time I make it, I get a fault line, a fault bonus. I can't remember the exact phrase. But yeah, it adds to that. Center ramp adds miles, as is obvious. But once you fill up the billboard, you'll light a lock. Lock will be lit in the right ramp. Once again, another reason why the right ramp is such an important shot, you need to lock balls. Lock two balls, it's automatic multi-ball. For multi-ball, hit the center ramp and then the right ramp and you'll get the jackpot. You can actually upgrade the jackpot by taking down this bank of drop targets here. So, but again, the drop targets is one of those you shouldn't intentionally aim for them, but a lot of times you'll hit them during normal play. Oh, and I'm making that skill shot, we'll also spot one. Lamp dick. Got it. I had it, then I lost it. End of the road. Oh, so it's end of the road. Okay. I thought it was end of the world. As you can see, like this here is flashing. You never want to intentionally aim for these. You could be shooting yourself in the foot in the process. And I'm making that skill shot, we'll also spot one. Whoop. Yeah, otherwise it's gonna be a long end of ball bonus. And that high score you saw, 58 million, that is mine. So it's not like I'm missing out on any major bonus. I've been there before. Little undercooked. Oh, a lot of pussy punching. Oh, there goes one. Just barely. And the left saucer. It's actually a good shot, but ideally you don't want to actually intentionally aim for that, because you run the risk of hitting that target. Okay. Don't want to hit that last drop target. Nope, hit it. Pussy punching. If I hadn't have gotten that blown drop target back there, it would have been an extra ball. Whoa. Went right by me. Nice. That's tough to pull off right there. You can backhand that saucer. Kind of like that. I screwed it up. Yeah, thanks. Skip in. Oh, fuck this table. Wrong nudge. But yeah, this table, it's pretty much all about the spinner, especially if you can get it upgraded. I'm out of here, Frankie. Avatar moment. But otherwise, the main objective on this table, just unlight the lights. Double flipper, bitch. That was my fault on that one.
Welcome to
Wet Willie's. There's the whirlpool. Just like that. Oh wow, it actually went in. There it goes. Yeah. FX3 sucks. The blinking light. Oh, hell, if it's right there, I actually got a chance. Guess what, buddy? I might actually be able to save you. You ain't got to drown the last time. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I should be able to backhand that shot. Nope. Glug, glug, buddy. Guess not. Glug, glug. So, lost another one. Thank you. That's Davy Jones for those that don't know. Partner. Yeah. So, gotta miss the upper ramp. Just like that. Thank you. limp, dick. Sure wish I could make that shot. As you can tell in the upper left corner, this table has a list of things to do. Like get the multiplier to 6x. Make all these flashing shots here. Yeah, wet willies. Again, keep making the flashing shots. If you see in the center of the table, that. Lamp dick. Sure would like to hit that ramp, the upper ramp. There we go. Didn't say it. Missed the extra ball. And with that extra ball being in the lower right part of the table, the only way you're gonna hit that one is on accident. Close to wet willies. And we limp decked that one. Yup. Ship. Real close. Real close. Secret passage. So, Wet Willies, hit all the flashing shots. Kind of like Attack from Mars. The last one is gonna move around every few seconds. Of course I ain't gonna land it. The shot's lit. Yeah. Of course not. Shots lit. Of course not. Shots lit. Not gonna hit. But yeah, like I said, the only way to get that is on accident. Last one's gonna move around. Got it. No. It just barely got away. I got a few seconds left. Nope. Time ran out. Time ran out. This would have been nice to have had during multi-ball. And I'm actually in a bad position. Because you want to do multi-ball last. I think that was ball three. No, extra ball.
Yeah, pretty much.
But like I was saying, I'll do it now. You ideally want to do multi-ball last, but almost never happens that way. Because the thing of it is every subsequent multi-ball that you do, it gets harder and harder to start. So I have to smack these green targets a whole bunch of times now because I've already gone through two of them. And I need to do multi-ball now to complete the vacation planner. Not so much for that. Secret passage.
No way out.
Uh-oh. We got a drowner. Glug, glug, buddy. Today's not your day, dude. Yeah. Glug, glug. Paddling, partner. Like I said, I gotta get multi-ball going. But since this is my third multi-ball, it's gonna be a bitch and a half to get. To hit something else. All right, that was ball three. Gotta show something. This is one of those rare movies where there's a certain way I was wanting to say this yesterday. Unlike most other movies that have pinball machines based on them, I actually like this movie, Last Action Hero. I've already watched it twice. But most other pinball tables that are based on movies suck. Let me rephrase that. The movies suck, or I don't care for them for one reason or another. Yellow scoop, kind of a mandatory shot. Okay, so I guess I have to miss the captive ball. This can be multi-ball, but like I said, I actually hit it. And a multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins. Oh, never mind, still got time. Get out of there. walked right by me.
Tilted.
I guess I gotta miss the roof. Well, I actually got it. I gotta get control of the ball. There we go. So let's just get multi-ball going. So I gotta miss the roof. And I got a magnet I gotta fuck with. Gotta miss the crane. Double flipper, bitch. Alright, hit the ball targets on the right. I guess he calls them my targets.
Come back later.
Extra ball. Almost. Maybe not. Yeah, last table here. I'm gonna probably go to Zachariah. course it's gonna drain. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. Yeah, sleep well, buddy. Wagon. What the fuck is going on? Yeah, I gotta look at my task manager. Windows audio device graph something? No idea what that is. Fuck is lagging the table. Goes out anyway. Yeah. So my best just ain't good enough. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be it for Pinball Arcade, so I'm gonna start switching on over to Zachariah. Yeah, and it's gonna take a while for it to come up. Okay, so, because for the first part of the session, the game's gonna freeze up from time to time, I'm actually gonna start with a really crappy table.
Universe Deluxe.
I don't expect to accomplish much on this. Like I said, this early part of the session, the game's gonna freeze up. So, when that happens, I would rather it happen on a crappy table than a decent one. Went right by me.
Welcome back, Captain Zack. Captain Zack.
Back in the zone.
kept nudging.
And we shall thank him for what...
Okay, so hopefully that should have done it.
Sinistar.
So yeah, this table here actually does exist in real life. For those that don't know, Zachariah is a company based out in Italy. So yeah, they have very different philosophies on how pinball's supposed to work. So you're gonna see a lot of wonky tables.
Future World Remake.
This is the one I'm... Okay. Okay, that's a bad ramp. Idea what else I'm supposed to be shooting at on here. Spinner on the left, maybe.
Lock it lit. Bonus times two.
Start mode is it.
Which I'm pretty sure you don't want.
Spinner score.
score.
Devil Riders Remake.
Gonna go ahead and skip this one. It's actually a good table. I got a huge score on it, but the thing of it is I don't really...
Shooting the Rapids.
I don't really want to be spending all night doing that table. Got the lag again. And I fucked it up.
Locomotion.
And sound mixing issues on this. Some bad sound balancing. Stupid. Yeah, the orange light back there, that's what you gotta aim for. You gotta take down that bank back there. Went right by me. Seconds, not enough for me to do anything with.
Postal Redux Deluxe.
Oh, God.
Oh.
On indeed.
I don't want to die.
Ah! Guess what, dude? That one up.
Forget the blood bag. You need a body bag.
I don't know what the hell that's supposed to be. Much for that. Fucked that up real good.
Going, gone.
Yeah.
Don't hurt me.
Die. Fuck.
Send one your way.
Fuck, it's mod. Sure would like to hit those yellow targets. Okay, I was about to say, I should have registered. I know. I'm a failure. Out of there. God.
Pinball Champ 82.
This one here. Yeah, this is another one that I could last a long time on.
Hot Wheels. Remake.
That's a shit table, so not even worth trying.
Nautilus Retro.
Yeah, definitely gotta be shutting her down soon too. Play Wreck-It Ball. And I just stand there. Okay, so I still have to smack this target back here then.
Beastmaster.
And this is basically the genie table. Double flipper, bitch. Center pulse, Joe.
Come on, boys.
Devil Riders Remake.
Yeah, not in the mood.
Devil Riders.
Probably gonna be my last table
Get
here.
Ready for the ride.
Okay, they're all drop targets then. First time ever making it up here. Wait. Steam achievement just popped up.
Okay.
Oh, beat my previous.
Great. Now ride the big wheel. Great. Now ride
Great.
The big wheel.
Your magic moment.
You can only do it once. Top 7%.
Great. Now ride the big wheel.
Go for the on level 4.
Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it from everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm just about to nod off, and plus my lower back is starting to hurt just like yesterday. So, now's about as good a time to call it off as any. Plus, still got a Gems of War session I need to get done. Plus, I need, as well as the post-production work on the stream video. So, and to get a nap in there, too. But, otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. Appreciate that. Had a good time. Pretty good stream overall, so can't complain much. But otherwise, I should be on again tonight. My default time is 9 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.